Panther came in again. I got this couple of fiberglass, which I would like to use for here. So that's ready. Just gonna take it to the garage now to laminate it all in one piece. Do the hole, do the bolts, glass them in, and then come and test it back in with the tank and everything. Cut the extra what we have here. It's all marked, and then epoxy it to the boat. Awesome.
just laminated inside from the back all the way to here, and put the bulkhead as well. Everything is drying now. I'm gonna now stock
this from the inside. Very windy today, southeast. The wood as well, my cousin Julian is restoring all the wood, it's coming pretty nice. And here I have done it all with epoxy as well, between two, three to four, five layers of biaxial. I've built this bulkhead as well, because there just was a piece of rubbish here and I made a bulkhead and the battery box will sit here on top. Now I'm just gonna make more layers here from the other side. So I'll have here ready to start install everything, as I have the system, the motors, electric motor system ready to go in.